The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Rose C. Lopez.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
And her partner, from Hollywood, California, Girl Dynamite.
Not since John Cena have we seen a superstar as resilient and perseverant as this one right here.
I could not agree more.
Give me a break. Cena may never give up, but you two never give up when it comes to hyperbole.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
And representing the Rockers from San Antonio, Texas, A-List, Alexia Montana.
With the size of this superstar's ego, I have no idea how the rest of us can even fit in the venue.
Hyperbole does not suit you, Saxton. We're looking at a high-caliber athlete right now. Ego is well-deserved.
Corey, I'm inclined to agree with you on that. Ego or not, we're looking at a special talent.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
From Canada.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work non-stop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
Wow!
section.
Nicely done. Boom.
Tag made. She's looking to go top rope.
If this lands, it's over.
Boom! Perfectly timed with the knees.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
Section.
Break the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh my God. Fake first right into the buckle.
And will this be it?
One, two.
She was close to the end there.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
And she'll make the tag.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
German suplex. Oh my God, moonsault.
Dragon sleeper.
It's a dragon sleeper. Last submission locked in, nowhere to go.
Rolls through and she's free.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Dodged right on cue. Nicely done.
Yes, tag! Punch him in the chest.
Kick lands. Caught with a punch.
Oh, catapulted down on the opponent.
And set him up.
She can end it here.
A kick out. You can see the frustration starting to build.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
The temple's being made a target. Gets the tag.
Rope to inflict more punishment.
Tripped over the top rope.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Yeah, that's unnecessary.
Right to the gut.
Hoisted up.
Buster.
The cover. Sure, she wants to be here.
Counters!
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Ooh, she just turned it around. Great escape there. Boom to the back of the knee. She needs to get out of here in a hurry.
Hoisted up. Knees across the abdomen.
Oh, that'll weaken your arm. She gets the tag.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Drop of the leg. This could be it. Cover for the win.
Oh, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Sent crashing to the floor. She sent to the outside.
Between the shoulder blades into the pump handle. Backbreaker.
To creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
She's still got something left.
She kicked out? No way. She actually kicked out?
Words a tag. Put it off the ropes.
That rearranged the spine. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Flying. Good knees right to the spine. Gets the tag. Bang.
She had earlier.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Ouch, nasty roundhouse kick. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Shot that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Able to tag her partner.
And scoring
finale.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
Placing them into the corner.
Oh, knee right in the face.
Oh, man.
Her opponent has her cornered now.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Come with me. What a quick save.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
Really had no choice.
Launching himself in the ropes.
Will it be? Kicks out after one.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Ouch!
Some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
The best from the top. And she doesn't connect. And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back.
Elevated. Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
And she gets forced into the defensive.
Yeah, she might be close to being shut down.
She hit the corner hard.
This is gonna be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crap.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
The dream work in this tag team victory.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.